Today I am going to explain driver cabin. It is included in Unit 3, Session 10, Vehicle Body Engineering, 5th Semester, Automobile Engineering. Table of Content, Introduction, Main Parts of Cabin, Types of Cabin, Layouts of Cabin. Introduction, it is main compartment in transport vehicles like bus and trucks. Cabin is nothing but a small room for drivers and cleaner. In truck, it is integral with trailer. It is constructed by using metal angle, metal seats, wood and glasses. It is having two doors, one for driver at right side and another one is at left side for others. Bus cabin is inbuilt with passenger portion. It is also having two doors. For construction, only metal and glasses are used. In cabin, two persons can sleep for rest purpose. Totally, cabin protects the driver and others from sun rays, rain, wind, smoke, and dust. Main parts of cabin. Number one, doors. Mainly two doors are provided, one right side for driver and left side for others. In trucks, doors are made of wood and metal angles. At the upper side of door, windows are provided. Number two, windows. Two doors of cabin having windows covered by sliding glass of transparent type for the visibility of the outside of cabin. Front glass. Above the driver's seat level, complete portion of front side covered by transparent laminated glass for driver visibility of road condition. Front glasses give the protection for wind and rain. Front glasses are laminated to avoid the damage to the driver. Number four, racks means compartments like train. Two racks are provided, one at lower side, another at upper side. Behind the driver's seat, racks are attached to backside portion of the vehicle. Cabin. Racks are used to keep tools and for rest purpose of driver. Partition. It is separates other portion of vehicle from cabin. Its main support for racks and to carry materials of goods vehicle. It gives support for fixing TV. This partition made by wood in trucks and by metal in buses. Number six, dashboard and other controls. Dashboard provided in front of driver's seat. It consists of all gauges and switches like speedometer, fuel gauge, temperature gauge, oil pressure gauge and other control switches. Other controls like clutch, brake and accelerators are provided below the dashboard at floor level. Gear lever and handbrake are provided at left side of driver's seat. Next, types of cabin. Mainly types of cabin are two types, forward control cabin and normal control cabin. The normal control cabin, as shown in the figure, in normal control cabin. Vehicle engine is located in front of driver's cab. It gives more floor space in cabin, and it will give less noise, less heat, and easy entry and exit for the drivers and others. Next one is forward control cabin. Forward control cabin is as shown in the figure. The engine is located either at the side or below the driver's cab. This type has its cab built over the engine and has the advantage of additional length available for payload and better angle of vision. Its disadvantage includes less cab space at floor level and difficult for engine maintenance. Layout of cabin. First one is KSRTC bus cabin layout. Layout of cabin. Number one, KSRTC bus cabin layout for short route, about 150 kilometers route. In KSRTC for short route bus, the cabin as shown in the figure below. The driver's seat is mounted at right side of the engine, and to accommodate more space for passenger, at left side portion is used. There is no separate compartment for driver. Only back entries for passenger and 3+2 seating arrangement is done as shown in the figure. Number 2, KSRTC bus cabin layout for long route. In this layout, front entries door is provided for passenger. Seating capacity is reduced by 2+2. Here also, no separate cabin for driver. Two sleeping seats are provided, one at lower side and another at upper side. Both sleeping seats are provided behind the driver's seat. The clear details as shown in the figure. Number 3, city bus cabin. In city bus also, no separate compartment or cabin for a driver. Left portion of cabin used for passenger seat only, and bus having two doors for quick entry and exit of the passenger. Only partition behind the driver's seat, other portion is open to the passengers. Truck cabin. This cabin is separate from other portion of goods carrier. It is forward control type cabin. Engine is inside the cabin, and to seat provided for two seats provided for driver behind the driving seat. This cabin is separate from other portion of the vehicle. The clear details as shown in the figure. And last one is water tank cabin. In water tank vehicle, cabin is totally separate from water tank. There is no attachment to the water tank. other arrangements, same as truck and buses. Water tank is provided or mounted on chassis only. I have given more details in study material. You can refer the study material. For study purpose, I will give some multi-choice questions. Objective type. Number 1. Driver compartment in vehicle is called as dash. Choice answers. Chamber. Number B. Cabin. Number C. Hall. Number D. House. Cabin is the correct answer. Next question number 2. Dashboard is provided in front of dash sheet. Answers. Conductor. Number B. Driver. Number C. Cleaner. Number D. Passenger. Correct answer is driver seat. Question number 3. What outermost covering of driver seat by cloth, leather of good quality is called? Number A. Choice answers. Trim. Number B. Style. Number C. Dashboard. Number D. Floor. Correct answer is trim. Next question is, in normal control vehicle, engine is located in front of dash cab. Choice answers, dashboard, passenger, cleaner. Number D, drivers. Correct answer is driver's cab. Next question, maintenance of engine is difficult in dash control vehicle. Answers, backward, normal, number B, number C, forward, number D, side. Correct answer is forward control. Thank you.